All right, for this segment, we're going to do the four-wheel drive challenge in the amateur league. And I've already decided which car I'm going to use. I've decided I'm going to use, where is it at? Drivetrain. So I have quite a few options here. I was going to use the Skyline, but now I've decided that that might be a little bit too OP. So for this, I'm going to use this Lancer Evolution 4 DSR. So just getting that. Have not driven it yet, so gotta do the usual oil change, etc. And as well as the usual tuning, so stick with stage 2. I think stage 2 will be fine for this. As well as our tires. And because this is a 4-wheel drive challenge, looks like all our wheels will be affected, so. But we'll get the super slicks. And we're almost out of money, so on to our next event, which is, like I said before, the 4-wheel drive challenge. Limited to 4-wheel drive vehicles only, same as the other three. Same prize currency, so. So we have Super Speedway, Apricot Hill Raceway 2, and Grand Valley Speedway, so. Let's get into it. Okay, 5 laps around this track. This is a quick race. So we have an Impreza, a Lancer Evolution, another Lancer Evolution 4, an S4, a TT 1.8 Quattro, and a Celica GT4. So let's do it. Alright, there we go. Okay. Had to fix something. My mic kind of got disconnected there, so I had to fix that. Let's go. So that's going to be a very quick race. Nobody should hit, actually, so. Okay. Yeah, I need to make sure I stay in contact because this is actually a quick race. So. Gotta move. Got two laps to go, and we're a second and a half behind. I feel I can catch him. I'm not gonna let this lap stop me. Last lap. Okay, we close half a second, so. Okay, we're almost there. Get the draft off of him. Okay, we got the draft. Let's go. Nice. Okay, we got it. We'll block if I have to. Alright, nice victory. By less than a tenth of a second, so. Close race, so. Nice. Probably our quickest race in the amateur league, so. Next race is going to be on Apricot Hill Raceway 2, I believe, yes. So, let's do it. So, it looks like my car so far is at a major speed disadvantage, but as far as cornering, I believe I have the upper hand on them, so. There's no Celica this time, so that should help us. Replaced by the 3000 GT. Okay, I took that turn really slow. Thank you.
Thank you.
down to the final straightaway now, so in this race, we're gonna win this race by about 2 seconds, so nice. 2 seconds. Alright, nice. Okay, I'm surprised that 3000 GT got last. Anyway, on to our final race, which is going to be Grand Valley Speedway. Alright, it's like the same competition. So, forget the S4 is a new one or not, but we have the Celica back, so I think that's gonna be our biggest challenge in this series or in this race. But hopefully I'm wrong. Really close from spinning out and going into the dirt. Thank you. It for the four-wheel drive challenge in the amateur league. So we win by about a little less than a second. So anyway, get the rest of our money and let's see what the prize card for winning this is going to be. So it's gonna be another Lancer. I'm not sure I have this version. Like the Lancer Evolution 5, I think that is. Let's find out. Anyway, that's done. Check out the car. Do I have one of these already? I do, but a different color, so. Check it out. Alright. Yeah, I'll keep it only because it's a different color, so. But yeah, that concludes the four-wheel drive challenge in the amateur league, so. Anyway, check out our progress. 32.8% done, 105 out of 105 races. Let me see what we'll probably do next. I guess this is what we'll most likely do next, the Stars and Stripes Grand Championship. So with that, thank you so much for watching and stay tuned for that. Bye.